If I've learned anything from Meg Ryan movies, it's that relationships are complicated.
Yeah, and so are business relationships. And that's why Insightly has linking to allow you to connect different records together so you can see the relationships between them right in your CRM.
That's right. You're going to be able to find new opportunities and get closer relationships with your customers a lot quicker. So let's take a look at how they work. So we're going to start in our email account here. I just got this great email from our coworker Megan Roth offering free money. Definitely want to save this into our Insightly instance. So we'll just use the Outlook plugin to save the email to Insightly.
So we can just jump to her record in Insightly, and we can see that there is a new email here, the one we just saved. It automatically links to the contact and to the related organizations, which we'll look at in a moment. It also adds a connection between you and Megan, because it recognizes that you have corresponded with her via email.
So this was an automatic link, right?
Absolutely. And when we go to the email, we can see all the links here. So the contacts that this email is connected to, and the companies that it's connected to as well. So if we go into Insightly, kind of closes the loop here. Now we see Megan as an employee of Insightly, just as we saw Insightly on Megan's record. So those connections are apparent no matter what angle you're viewing from.
So that's awesome. All right, so I know for a fact that Megan is involved in this opportunity called Huge Deal with Tony. What would we do if we know that she's connected to the deal, but she's not added as a link automatically?
Oh, so we can just jump down here to the link section and search for that opportunity and select it. So what's her role in that? We could just type something in there.
Cool, so now that the opportunity has been linked to her too, anytime anybody sees her record, they can simply jump over. So all of your records are related to each other and you can quickly see the context there.
Now there is a special kind of link that we need to talk about as well. They're called relationship links.
Relationship links.
If you're linking a contact to a contact or an organization to an organization, there's actually a list of options that comes up. So Megan's not connected to me. And if she's having a huge deal with me, then we should make that link. And you can see there's a drop down of options to describe the relationship. So you can choose from those. You can also customize this list in your system settings if you're an administrator.
So just contact to contact or org to org is when these come up. And you would say that you and Megan are friends.
Yes.
All right, so one other thing. You may or may not be aware of this actions button, which exists on every single different kind of record, which means that you can create different records from this one. The advantage of this, besides being easily accessible, is that when you do create the new opportunity, you can see it will automatically be linked to the person you create it from.
Wow. Awesome.
Awesome. So no matter how you're creating your links, you can see how they give you context as to how your business is working on a day-to-day level.
That's right, and you can even report on those connections with our reporting tools. That's another video, but keep it in mind and explore it.
And in any case, remember, no man is an island.
No one is an island.
No one is an island.
No one is an island.
Are corporations people?
We're not gonna